Does anyone feel different today?
I feel flat.
Look into my soul. Does it look like I care?
No.
Please like and subscribe so I can become a real girl.
The sun is rising and we have to go survive. Let's go punch trees, everyone. Punch, punch.
Punch, all right, punch,
how are
punch,
we gonna punch,
punch
anything with these arms?
It's what do you mean everything's made out of cardboard?
Look at me, I'm so strong. Look, I'm punching the sand.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Cool!
Whoa, look at me, I'm placing the sand.
Why does the sand look like cake?
It does look like cake. Can we eat it? Oh my gosh, I'm grabbing all the sand. It looks so
Wait,
good.
What can we eat as?
Stop destroying the sand. We need to go punch trees to survive. This tree over here looks pretty lonely. It wouldn't mind
it
if I punched it.
Come on, let's punch it.
I'm not strong enough.
Come on, punch! Wait, it's gonna fall over. No, it.
Oh! Timber! Yo.
That's really cool.
Wait, what's
what
this?
What did you guys get?
I got timber.
Oh.
You could also collect
I got
these
a torch.
Bushes.
Ow.
Oh, wait, you have a torch? Cool.
Yes, from finishing my first quest, collect timber. I can burn you.
No, do not burn me.
I'm going to open our journal and it looks like I can also collect one of these. Whoa, Draco, your torch is too hot.
Burn.
Dude, why would you do that?
I hold the power of fire.
I hold the power of a sickle.
Whoa. Okay, Lunar, you win. We'll stop goofing off. It looks like we could also grab ourselves this cool tool, which looks like a sickle. Whoa. Where's Rainbow? Oops, Skull.
I'm
that
right
was
here.
Accident.
I was collecting wood. I was collecting wood. And you guys sounded really aggressive over here, so I didn't want to.
No, we're not aggressive, right?
Nope.
We're just gonna go get the materials to craft a wooden hatchet piece.
Yes, we need
yes.
more materials.
Before venturing forward into this unknown world, we must craft a wooden hatchet and a wooden short sword. Not a wooden sword.
Short sword?
A wooden
short sword.
Well,
I need fiber and cocoa wood. I'm gonna need a lot more wood if I'm going to craft a wooden sword and a wooden hatchet. Let's punch this tree, guys. We'll share the materials.
Yes, we gotta work together.
Punch.
Yeah,
punch.
You guys,
punch.
I'm gonna go for this
no.
big tree.
Whoa! Who's hitting me? Draco, stop being selfish.
I didn't hit you. I know. Bunny behind you.
Wait,
whoa,
what?
Whoa.
Oh, no.
It's a cardboard
oh,
crab.
Oh, it's a crab. Hello, crab. We're going to hit you with the sickle now.
It's
guys, come on, hit it.
Board.
It's for food. Food. Oh. Destroy.
Food.
It's hitting me. Help. Oh, I'm going to bleed out, guys.
You're helping.
We need
guys,
a sword.
Guys,
we're
trying to eat.
Yeah.
I mean, cardboard eat.
Ew, I don't want this. Ew, I ate it. No.
What?
I ate crab meat. I need water.
Chill, dude. You're not allergic to it.
Yeah.
Crab meat.
Look, no more palm trees in sight. This is the last tree, and I need it to craft. Everyone stay away from this tree. I will hurt you with my cardboard fist.
I don't need it. I can already craft. Calm down.
What? Sorry, I'm being a little aggressive, but it's because I'm hungry, you know? My cardboard fist
really,
is hungry.
Really hungry.
I mean,
yeah.
Guys, I think I'm not normal. Why is my cardboard box getting hungry?
It's because you're hollow,
because
see? Oops.
Your real cardboard box, gold.
Time to craft.
Don't do that.
No, gold, I'm sorry. I'm crafting. So I could craft a hatchet. Let's craft this axe. I get to draw it. Yo, that's so cool.
Whoa.
Ooh, draw the shape. Well, this is what a hatchet looks like. But have you ever seen anyone chop a tree with a circle? I totally drew that wrong. Circle. That looks so funny. So everyone knows that this is my round axe. I'm going to carve a giant F in the axe. There you go. Create my masterpiece. So cool. Die. Oops.
What?
Oh, no.
Die.
You die.
You guys, we're supposed to work.
Yeah. Whoa, look at that wood. Nice. All right. I think, Lunar, you good?
I'm trying to dig my hole. I'm gonna try to dig out of here.
Okay, you have fun digging out. I'm gonna craft the sword now. So let's craft it.
You took my
I gotta
wood!
Draw the blade. I gotta draw everything on the sword.
This game's
That's
so cool. You can have such unique items.
I'm gonna
make
my sword look very cool. Better than everyone else's sword. Let's draw some sharp edges on it. Done. And for the blade, we want our blade to look extra intimidating. For the blade, I guess I could just make it similar to this, have some points at the end. And another point here. Wow, I'm such a great drawer. That looks perfect. It's pretty dark out. All of us are getting pretty hungry, so we gotta go hunting. But I'm about to destroy this entire tree. This little tiny spot. Timber! Look how cool this looks. Yeah, I did that. No, get away.
Did you say you were hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving. Do you have food?
Oh, here. I hunted some crab meat for you.
Thank you, girls. Crab meat?
You're welcome.
What a delicacy. You.
It's raw, though. It's fine. I'll eat raw food. Do we cook it? I don't want to cook it. I'll just eat it.
I think you should cook it.
Nice. Thank you. Now I am full, but...
This is the perfect place to build our cardboard beach house.
I agree. Does everyone have foundation?
Also, do you see my Draco axe?
Your what?
My Draco axe is a D. And do you see my Draco sword?
Dude, that sword's ridiculous!
Is that your signature? I have a star sword.
Well, unlike you guys, I have this very cool medieval sword. You see it?
That looks more epic.
I like the Draco sword.
Oh, yeah.
Lunar's looks more epic. Kind of cool. Okay,
hey!
Luna.
No! No fighting.
Yes, no fighting.
Eat the funnel cake.
Hey, you better not eat me. Guys, we need to figure out how to start building. All right?
Place a
wooden
foundation.
Our foundation. We can collect all of these rewards for being such good crafters. Let me collect all of these. We finally got a bow.
Wow.
Our next quest is to place a wooden door. And to make a wooden door, it's just redwood and more fiber. I have the wooden door and I'm gonna place it down. Nice. Cool. I need to make my house bigger than everyone else's because we can't build together, so I need to make the largest shack. Nice shack you got there, Draco.
Why, thank you. It's much nicer than yours.
No, it is not. I am putting walls down. I just gotta catch him. Fellow cardboard citizens, it says we gotta go mine for stone now. So into the mines I go. Is this a mine? Whoa. It looks so cardboardy down here. Do you guys see this?
You guys wanna see what I made?
Sure.
Yes.
Sure.
Look.
Whoa. What? Is that? Oh, wait, is it?
It's ice cream. It's my sword. It's a giant ice cream.
Look, mining.
Mining. Okay, got it.
I can't mine this. Yeah, it sounds like I've gotta go mine
deeper into the mine.
Okay. Why can't we mine this? Is it like obsidian? Where'd you go?
You guys, this rocks. We just found some iron.
As you can see, it's just cardboard. What is that? Is that gold?
I don't know, but I want it.
It's gold ore! Gold, hide it from gold, hide it from gold. She'll come over here and she'll kill us for it.
Where?
No, no, no.
I wanna
take
see.
It, take it.
See?
No, you
it's
get
just
to see.
Rocks here,
no,
gold.
There's
it's
nothing
just
here.
Rocks.
Hey, nothing here.
Regular old
nothing
rocks.
To see, right, Rainbow? Nothing to
nope,
see
nothing,
here.
Nothing.
Get on out of here before we burn ya.
I'll give you food.
All right, come on in. That's how easily I'm bribed.
Thank you.
Funny, why don't you have a shirt yet?
Oh yeah, I forgot to equip it. Let me put on my shirt. I don't want the helmet. It'll cover my aesthetic.
Here,
you're welcome.
Food for you.
Now
here
feed me. Feed.
There, your food, your trade.
Thank you for the trade. Oh, some more berries. I will eat them happily. Gold, how's it looking down there?
It's looking great, guys. We're gonna be rich.
Rainbow, you have to go build.
We're gonna be rich?
I think she's gonna... Whoa.
I got a stone helmet. I am a squire now. Cool. Bow to me.
Wait, I need more stone? Oh, I need fiber.
Who is
and
this?
More stone.
Bow to me, regular stones.
Who is
Wait,
that?
Is that handsome Squidward?
Yeah, right?
What?
It looks
what?
Like he's staring at us.
Oh my God. Wait,
is that a random person?
Wait, who is
handsome
that?
Squidward?
Wait. I'm scared. Who? Why is handsome Squidward?
Hi, who's... Wait, hi. Someone else in our server? Draco? Draco, is that you? Lunar?
It's not me.
Nope, not me.
Oh. Good day, handsome Squidward.
Who are you?
Let us be on our merry way.
Dude, who are you? Why are you so beautiful? You know what? We should kill them.
What?
Oh, this person's not part of our server. Oh, they're random. Huh? Let's kill them for food.
What? But I don't think they'll offer food.
Die, handsome Squidward.
They're not getting any damage.
All right, fine. Peace. Okay, peace. Guys, I'm scared. Handsome Squidward is just watching us build and like mine. Handsome Squid, you have to contribute.
I'm going to die underground.
Well, that's...
Draco, you gotta get out.
Yeah, Draco, you gotta leave. Okay, I think that's enough.
If I die, will you give me free stuff?
No.
Yeah, sure. No.
It's a cardboard eat.
Rainbow,
cardboard
I have to go find Fiber. Please step aside.
Fiber?
Dwa.
Okay. Okay, come. Girl, I'm not even blocking you. There's plenty of space over there.
Thank you. That's all
there's
the space
no need
I
to
need
be aggressive.
To be a warrior. My next goal is to craft stone squire armor. Finally, some armor for me. So I look better than everyone else. Ooh.
Wow.
Guys, this is so cool. You could draw the chest plate and everything. Okay, I want to look like a cheeseburger. Like, I just want cheeseburger armor. So therefore, let's draw the bun. Perfect. The cheese. This already looks like cheese. This is the cheese. And... this is the chest plate. I guess for the chest plate, it has to look like a bun. Maybe if I make this a patty. Okay, wait, I have to get creative. So, let's make this as big as possible. And then we have to cut in the cheese layer. So let's just do some zigzags like that. And then I'll also add ketchup. So we'll just make it like swirly. This kind of looks like a face. That looks like a cheeseburger. And then for the pauldrons, we'll just put like two little circles. That does not look like a cheeseburger, but it looks like a stone burger, so I'll take it. Let's create.
That's what I wanted to narrate. When you said that looks like a cheeseburger, I was like, it does not look like a cheeseburger.
Hey, look at my armor. Leave a comment down below if I look like a delicious cheeseburger. And if not, do not leave a comment. It will hurt my feelings as a cardboard unit, and I will go cry. And if I cry, I absorb and I destroy myself.
Everyone, it's getting dark. We need to go find the cardboard wolf.
Yes, we must hunt it.
But first, does anyone have a spare sword? I lost mine.
Nope.
What?
Funny.
No.
I have a spare sword for you, Draco. It is my really rare sword, but I guess you can have it. There you go, Draco. A sword for
thank
a
you
cardboard boy.
Whoa.
This is my what sword.
No, that's my sword, Draco, but I think it just took yours. Whatever, who cares? My sword is cooler.
Enough jibber jabbering, let's go. We travel north!
Is that, are you sure that's north?
Gold, I'm pretty sure north is that way.
I'm pretty sure
we
north
travel
is this way.
We travel west. That's what
guys, she's very,
we're
she's the most confused
no,
leader. Let's
Gold,
follow her.
I'm pretty sure this is north.
I thought you were a rock.
I'm not a rock, I am a cheeseburger. And everyone stop looking at me with your soulless eyes.
You could say she's a cheese boulder. Oh,
that's
no
a good point.
Burn Rainbow.
That was funny.
Ham, we've been traveling for 10 minutes and we see no wildlife at all. So everyone please open your map and refer to the map that literally shows
is
where
that
everything
a wolf?
Is.
I think that's a wolf. At C3.
I'm so tired. Look at these legs. Does it look like it was made to traverse this terrain, this mountainous terrain? Look how far we got.
We still need to travel northeast to hit the wolf. Come on.
Easy peasy.
Oh, chicken. Wait, there's a peacock right there.
There's
that
bird. That
looks pretty tasty. We need food.
Tasty.
We need
food.
Oh, it's angry. I see it, guys. It's right there. Let's get it.
Finally, 3 days later.
Grab your bow and arrow. You got it?
I will engage in melee combat.
Go, Jacko.
Wolf.
It's a special wolf. It's a boss wolf.
Draco, stay still.
Can I help? Can I help? I don't want to walk back.
Nice. Woo.
Whoa. Nice. Woo.
What's that?
It just disappeared.
Whoa. That was cool.
Oh, hey, what's killing me?
Rainbow, hit it with your ice cream.
Yeah. Ice cream time!
Whoa.
Wow, nice. Ice cream strong.
Living the cardboard life is pretty nice. I think we're pretty good warriors, everyone.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm gonna go live out my cardboard dreams of being a Amazon box. I'm gonna go be a box in that ravine. Bye-bye.